setup, so I am using a mobile application to draw a box called draw box. And inside the bracket, you can add the color you want. I have entered blue. You can add whichever color you want. You can add as many as boxes you needed in JavaScript. Now we run our code. And this is the output. Thanks for watching and subscribe to Smart Guy.